Have you ever wanted, like, After Effects inspired flashes on your CapCut edits? Like this, for example. This is the only example I actually have that's available to show, but if you're aiming at a yes, then you're in the right place. First of all, I would recommend going and flipping through the tutorial, as it's not much of a hard tutorial, but I would just recommend taking those precautions so then you don't accidentally mess it up or anything like that. Now, let's actually get started.
Thank you.
That's all there really is for the tutorial. There's nothing else to really do. Thank you for watching, and I hope this helped. Bye!